I've built and tested a service bus application on my local machine, and now I want to deploy it to the Oracle SOA cloud service. Begin by exporting the service bus project to a jar file. I can export either an entire project or just selected resources. Once the project has been exported, the jar file can be imported into Oracle SOA cloud service. The Oracle SOA cloud service console provides access to the service bus console. From there, jar files can be imported after I create a session and invoke the import wizard. Point to the exported jar file. The wizard offers import options. Some are used for importing resources and others for importing entire projects. Once I've verified that the import completed successfully, I'm finished with the wizard. This service bus project has been used to virtualize a Hello World SOA composite application. Because the copy of the composite in the cloud has a different endpoint URI than the version on my local development machine, I edit the endpoint defined in the business service configuration. Save your changes and activate the session. Test the Oracle Service Bus application. First, test the Say Hello Service proxy service. I use the test console to provide sample data and execute the test. In the response document panel, I verify the result contains my input. Now, test the REST proxy. In the test console again, provide sample data and execute. When the result includes my name in a JSON format, the test has successfully completed.